I'm going to be making this video series a little differently than I had first planned. I'm not going through the website, I'm just going to go directly through YouTube, upload my videos there. I'm trying to make my life as easy as possible and simplify everything as much as I can, and I think that's the best idea for me. It was really hard to pin down exactly what I want to achieve during the next 100 days. I want to live my spirituality to the fullest. Everything else in my life is an extension of my spirituality. So to get closer to the core essence of that, I want to attract enlightenment into my life. It is a big goal, but it's one that I've been working on for many years. I've always wanted to be a spiritual teacher, even as a child. So in order for me to be able to fully help others, I have to have that direct connection and be one with Divine Source. That's what enlightenment is truly about for me. The divine is pure light. Being enlightened is holding that light within and sustaining that sacred flame. It's a very mystical and magical process, and it's a big part of my life. It is my life. This is what I want to do most because I want to help those around me. It greatly distresses me to see other people trapped within a web of darkness with seemingly no way out, because I've been there and it's not an easy thing to go through. So if I can help in any way, this is what I want to do. I want to serve humanity in the light of Divine Source, and I know this will be an ever-evolving learning process. I admit that this will be hard for me because right now I don't always operate from that frequency of unconditional love. I guess my ego still gets in the way sometimes, and I'm really working on that. I know in order to see things and feel things from that state of unconditional love, you do have to have an evolved consciousness and operate from a higher consciousness. I do have a lot of shadow work to do, and I believe I can totally work it out now. In order to lock in a direct connection with the divine, being consciously one with source energy, I have to remove the obstacles that stand in the way. These obstacles are my fears. Fear blocks the path of pure love. I am going to release my fears in order to become all that I desire to be. I will do my best not to be in resistance to them, to fears, rather to face them and let love shatter their illusion. For this video series, I will be pulling information from a lot of various sources and different elements in a lot of areas of life, even from different religions and different spiritual paths. So I'm going to do my best to make this interesting. This whole video series has already immensely captured my interest, and I have a lot of videos already planned out in my head of what I want to say and of what I want to share, and of what I want to teach others, because I've learned a lot over the years. My chosen affirmation for this mystical and magical journey is this: I am one with Divine Source. The light I carry within illuminates the world around me. I surrender my being to the divine, and I leave the ego behind. Harming none, I thank Divine Source for spiritual abundance that I have been given.